dol-119 is a robust, high-precision sensor for measuring CO2. The sensor is protected by a sturdy casing and behind a carefully selected filter. The sensor is supplied with cable and a cap for protection of the sensor during washing and disinfection. The sensor must be placed in the middle of the house and be mounted freely hanging in the cable. There must be free air passage around the tip of the sensor. Mount the sensor so it is not exposed to direct sunlight, as this would affect the measurement. An LED light indicates the status of the sensor. To see data from our sensors, connect them to a farm controller. Sensors from dol-sensors fit all farm controllers or can be adjusted. Clean the sensor with water and a brush or high-pressure cleaner with cold water if protection cap is attached. Avoid using high-pressure cleaning with hot water, highly compressed air, solvents, corrosive caustic agents, alcohol-based disinfectants. During cleaning and disinfection, the sensor should be removed and the sealing plug for the cable should be mounted. Alternatively, the sensor protective cap can be mounted. The sensor must be placed with the tip pointing upwards during disinfection. Please follow all of the instructions in the technical user guide, which is found on www.dol-sensors.com. Learn more at www.dol-sensors.com.